We've talked about auto-completions before in Scrivener 3 for Windows. Today, we're adding another type to the list. Hi, my name's Juliet, and today we're going to talk about auto-completing titles. In the Edit menu, you have the Completions option. The second item in the list is Complete Document Title. What is this? Well, it gives you the option to add any title from your binder as text in your editor. So if I start typing the title I want, use the command, which is Alt Shift equals, it will give me a list of items to choose from. I can then use my cursor keys, or if there's only one, press return, and the title is inserted. Now, one thing to note is that if you go beyond the first word, the list disappears and you can't select anything, so make sure not to go too far. You might not think this is a very useful function if you only write fiction, because you never mention your titles in your text, and I'd probably agree. But if you write non-fiction, where you're referring back and forth to chapters or sections, it will ensure that the exact title you used in the binder will be inserted into the text, without you having to refer back and forth too much. It could well save you a bit of time. Of course, it won't update your title if you change it in the binder, but you could simply use the same process to replace it. If you want to know more about another autocomplete function, check out this video here.